Number 42, Tabley Haste. 42, Tabley Haste. Two out of go. Number 43, Made in Wales. 43, Made in Wales. Three out of go. Number 45, The Bold Jack. 45. So just in front of us there is number 38, Air Major, Shane Egerton. Pole position, Shane, on the inside off go. That's Air Major, has got the advantage of the inside rail. Shane in the black and grey colours. In the red and white colours in front of us now is number 46, Tilly's Lark, Mark Evans. 5-8 off go, Mark. 51 follows that, which is Immortal Breeze, Janet Thomas in the green colours. Two out of 20, Janet. There's Andrew in the orange colours on number 42. That's Haverly Haste. Two out of go, Andrew. Number 45 is the Bold Jack, Johnny James in the orange and blue colours. Four out of go, Johnny. There's Andrew with Haverly Haste. Next one to pick up is number 50, Enter the Dragon, Melanie Langford. Inside off 20 yards, Mel with Enter the Dragon. So that's your seven runners and drivers for this Grade B final. So if you group up then, drivers, please group up. And trainers with horses in the consolation race, can you get those horses ready, please? Trainers with horses in the consolation, get those horses ready. Group up then, drivers, please. Group up and make your way down to the start for the Grade B final. So they make the way down for the Grade B. Off the gate, on the inside of that gate is Air Major. Two out on the gate, Haverly Haste. Three out on the gate, Made in Wales. Four out on the gate is the Bold Jack. Five out on the gate, Tilly's Lark. Trailing 20, on the inside of 20, Enter the Dragon. Two out of 20, Immortal Breeze. Now watch your trails, drivers. Gates on the move. So the gate brings them round for the Grade B final. Get your money on. You've seen them all run before. You know what they can do. Brings them into the straight. Gathering speed. White flags up. Your money's on. Running in. Here they come. Go. And they're away. So one steps away on the inside there. We can see Haverly Haste. It's Haverly Haste taking them along, Air Major on the inside. On the outside there is the Bold Jack. So around that turn they go. And it's Haverly Haste on the inside from the Bold Jack on the outside. Just on the inside there we can see Air Major. Following that is Tilly's Lark. On the outside of Tilly's Lark going nicely, we can see Made in Wales. Then comes Enter the Dragon and the back marker at this stage, Immortal Breeze. They go down that back for the first time. And it's out in front, Haverly Haste taking them along. Haverly Haste with Air Major on the inside rail there. Wide on the outside is the Bold Jack. Also following those Tilly's Lark well up there. Just in behind Tilly's Lark, we can see Melanie Langford with Enter the Dragon. Then comes Immortal Breeze, and the back marker now is Made in Wales. Round the paddock turn they go for the first time. No change in the order because it's out in front. Andrew Hardwick with Haverly Haste taking them along. It's Hubbly Haste with the bold jack wide on the outside, just against those rails in there, Major. Also up there with a double handful there, we can see Tilly's Lark as they hit the bell with one lap to go, drivers. One lap in the Grade B final. And it's that in front still, it's Hubbly Haste who's got the call from Air Major on the inside, the bold jack on the outside. Also on that inside rail is Tilly's Lark. Then we've got Into the Dragon. Immortal Breeze is sat with a double handful there. And the back at the back there, we can see Matthew with Made in Wales. They step on down that back for the final time now. The one that has the persuader and being asked to go on is the bold jack. But it's out in front, it's Hubbly Haste who's got the call from Air Major on the inside. Just on that outside there is the bold jack. The one that's up with the double handful is Tilly's Lark. Racing wide on the outside now is Enter the Dragon. Also Immortal Breeze is there. And the back marker still is Made in Wales. They go around that paddock turn for the final time. And it's Hubbly Haste who's got the call. Air Major's going to be his challenger. They turn in for the run for home. And it's out in front, it's Hubbly Haste who's got the call from Air Major there. Also trying to make up ground is Tilly's Lark. Enter the Dragon's trying to make up ground. But it's going to be Hubbly Haste who brings them home nicely in the Grade B final. Hubbly Haste wins it easily. Hubbly Haste takes it from Tilly's Lark in second. Close for third then, I think we're going to see Immortal Breeze. Then we see Air Major is there. So it's Red to the Dragon. So wait for the judge's verdict. Grade B final, currently sponsored by NPR Plan Services. Racing first 42, second 46, third 51, first number 42, Hubbly Haste, owned by Ken Lloyd, trained and driven by Andrew Hardwick, second 46, Billy Clark, owned, trained and driven by Mark Evans, and officially placed third number 51, Immortal Breeze. Time of the winning horse was 213.81, the winning time, the winner, number 42, Hubbly Haste. All clear, all clear. So there's your winning owner there, Ken Lloyd, Hubbly Haste, trained by Andrew Hardwick, taking the Grade B final here at Newbury this afternoon. So the all clear has been given for the Grade B. So we now move on to the consolation race. Two runners in the consolation.